I have a little presentation.
And hurry up.
Thank you, hurry up.
Rising up organization members, please.
Hurry up.
On the stage. Hurry up.
So I'd like them to give their names and the roles which they are playing when organizing this event.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. How can you ALC alongside Kitheka, of course? My name is Maureen Konge. I was the secretary in the publicity committee. You might not understand. But it's a lot that we're planning an event, so I was regarded to hide things. Thank you.
Good afternoon, all of you. I'm Peter Vincent. I was the chair of my publicity committee, and I was in charge of directing all the audios, all the production. You saw here, video, yeah, I was up, everything, I directed it. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Meshack Itema. I'm a member in the publicity committee, and I was also in charge of the graphics, posters, the video that is going around in WhatsApp, and also the documentary that you saw that was filmed today. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Maseno. I was the one in charge of finance for the overall group and also chairperson of the finance subcommittee, and I was also in charge of sourcing for one of our guests. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Ferdinand Msungu. I'm the assistant chairperson of Rising Up Organization, and I was also the secretary of hospitality team. Thank you for coming.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Neptune Aduma. I'm a member of the public committee, the finance committee, and the producer of the audio in the audience. Thank you.
My name is Brother Kevin. I was the chairperson of the hospitality committee.
Hello. My name is Miriam Namira. I was the reporter in the documentary. I was also in the publicity team dealing with posters. I was also the secretary of finance committee.
Hi. My name is David Kitheka. I was the MC today, and I'm the overall secretary of the whole group. I was also in charge of the whole scripting of all productions that were done. Thank you.
They have done a good work and we appreciate them. I was their chairperson, I worked alongside them, and we thank all of you for coming and honoring your invitation. So at this juncture, I would like to invite our HOD, the acting HOD, Tas Othina, to come and present our gift we have for our guests, Margaret and Prof.
They present together with our Dean of School of Arts and Social Sciences, Dr. Felix Kioni. And as they come, they will present the gifts to our two guests. So even our two guests should be coming. And as they come, I've been requested to announce that women tech makers are to meet Margaret Ondeng and Maxwell Fundi to remain behind after this talk. And kindly, just, we have the Twitter handle and the Facebook, forward all your questions there, they'll be answered. All our speakers are on Twitter and on Facebook, they'll answer your questions there.
Kindly, all those that registered to have certificates, please remain seated at the station. You'll receive them immediately.
So, Mr. Othina, this event is the gift to Margaret.
Let us appreciate, let us appreciate. Thank you.
Our dean, Dr. Felix Kioni, will present it to Frank.
Let us appreciate. These are two heavy men. Wanasemanga wazito. She's heavy serving. I'm also informed that Nation has a present for us. I don't know the procedure of giving it, so I would request the editor, the bureau chief, to present it. Then we'll receive it on behalf of the university because he's in representing the vice chancellor.
I think you see the others receive it, so I'm the only one who is giving it. The
we will have a word of prayer and we will wrap up the whole event and we will have some sana panel attending us as we leave the hall. So I would request Ken to be coming. And as he comes, as the MC of the day, I wish to take this opportunity to send my gratitude to you all, especially those visiting, especially Bunyore guys. Just say hi. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you, the teacher who's in charge of careers. Thank you for the wonderful job. And all of you read the rest from different courses. It was nice having you, our guests, even internally and even from outside. It was nice having you. Because of time, I just rest at that. But be assured that Rising Up Organization is so proud that you came here. Thank you very much, and we have a word of prayer. So please, ladies and gentlemen, just rise up for the last word of prayer. Rise up, Dr. Asante.